still there now?
Yes, and they'll stay there. The back door's barred, and the Yankees will see that no one gets out the front way. It'll only be a few minutes now before that powder goes off.
Come on, we'll join Zorro.
Back! Get back inside! Lock! They'll have to bring it down.
Get to your horses, quick!
Don Dolores' men think they've gotten away. It's bad now.
Juan, you follow Don Dolores' men.
That's why you called off the Legion.
Right. They won't be so careful about hiding their trail. Find out where they went. I'll take care of Ramon.
You and your men leave as soon as Tarmac arrives.
Juan should have been here hours ago.
Yes, I hope nothing's happened to him.
Look. He may need help.
Don Dolores wants us to leave as soon as Tarmac gets here.
Tag me, took my hat and shirt and number tag.
What was your number?
65.
Bring all the men here and we'll check their tags.
I want to check all your tags. Let's see yours. Number 98.
Gonzalez.
Why, gentlemen, this is a surprise.
We just dropped in to visit your mine. I've never seen one before, but
What are you doing, hiring new men?
No, we're looking for a spy. Someone stole a number tag and is masquerading as a miner. Number 18. Number 36.
A spy! Stop it! Oh, I'm so sorry. Quick, do something or he will escape.
Crawl over the car and back it up. Hurry. Search that passage.
Ramon and I can go this way, and you...
Tarmac!
Hold it!
Don't shoot! This man?
I don't know. I never saw him before.
Whoever he is, he was with Tarmac, so he must be one of Don DeLoro's men. We'll have to guard him carefully.
My men can take care of him.
Thank you, but I think we should take him to the consul at once for questioning.
You've admitted you're one of Don DeLoro's men. Well, then, who is he?
I don't know.
Turn him over to me. The military has ways of making prisoners talk. May I make a suggestion? In California, we have very effective ways of persuading people to talk.
See that I never live to spend it.
We can protect you from Don DeLoro.
How?
We can give you escort to the coast where you can get a ship to Europe. With this money, you can live very pleasantly in Paris. Don DeLoro could never harm you there.
All right. I'll tell. I'm not positive who Don DeLoro is. No one has ever seen his face. But last night, when I was on duty in the secret room in the mine,
the golden arrow.
Where did it come from?
Must have come through that window.
Someone's going to search.
Come on. So die all traitors to Don DeLoro.
Our connection with the mine is known to the council. But I've forestalled any investigation until tomorrow. So we will have time to abandon the workshop there. But before we do, I want the mine crippled so badly that by the time it can be repaired, I will be in power and the gold will belong to me. Tonight, after the workmen have left,
where are you going?
Back to the mine. I want to find that secret room before tomorrow's investigation.
Shall I call the Legion?
Yes, but keep out of sight until I call for you.
His office relieved of the mine. Let's get the rest of the tools out of here. Tarmac and his men will be here any moment.
Hey,
All right, pull it up.
Don Dolores Yaquis, get the Legion.
Get them on the wagon. We're going to blow up the shaft after the next load. There now?
Yes, and they'll stay there. The back doors barred and the Yankees will see that no one gets out the front way. It'll only be a few minutes now before that powder goes off.
Come on, we'll join Zorro.
Back! Get back inside! We'll have to bring it down.
We'll let Don Dolores' men think they've gotten away. It's bad now.
Juan, you follow Don Dolores' men.
That's why you called off the Legion.
Right. They won't be so careful about hiding their trail. Find out where they went. I'll take care of Ramon.
So you and your men leave as soon as Tarmac arrives.
Should have been here hours ago.
Yes, I hope nothing's happened to him.
Look. Just dropped in to visit your mine. I've never seen one before, but what are you doing, hiring new men?
No, we're looking for a spy. Someone stole a number tag and is masquerading as a miner. Number 18. Number 36.
A spy!
Stop it!
Oh, I'm so sorry. Quick, do something or he will escape.
Crawl over the car and back it up. Hurry. Search that passage.
Ramon and I can go this way, and you...
Tarmac!
Hold it!
Don't shoot!
You may need help.
Don Dolores wants us to leave as soon as Tarmac gets here.
Tag me, took my hat and shirt and number tag.
What was your number?
65.
Bring all the men here and we'll check their tags.
I want to check all your tags. Let's see yours. Number 98.
Good morning, Gonzales.
Why, gentlemen, this is a surprise.
We just...
Get to your horses, quick.